Join us with one of Jimmy's distant but famous ancestors. Go into your time machine in the 1800s. Thomas Edison. You have a new invention? Prepare to be amazed. It's easy, really. All you gotta do is connect this wire to this conductor and... You are a failure. At least I try, and it's not like the last 100, believe me.